a push, a message after talking about it last night and didn't get tired?
Yeah, a little bit. I mean, the other thing, he played well. You know, I mean, he showed good energy. I don't want to say it was a coming out party, but I think we saw some things that we would expect out of him to be. You know, we forced on him a little bit, but you know, he took initiative. He's active, had four steals, you know, all four in the first half. I thought he was active at both ends overall and did a pretty nice, pretty nice job overall for us.
Seemed like even right down to the fourth quarter, the last few seconds there, he's putting out effort.
And listen, I can't fault our guy. What we've gone through here for the last 3 weeks with the injuries and just the situation, and even tonight being a back-to-back against the team. Hey, Cousins is a load now. I mean, I don't know if there's a better center in our league, the way he's playing. And, he's got his head screwed on straight. You know, that's always a question mark. He seems to be very focused. You know, the USA thing probably helped him a lot, but he seems very focused. And he's a load down there. And so.